What is up, Army? Welcome back to it again. A beautiful day, a beautiful reaction banger just for you guys. Thank you so much. It is early where I am, so you probably can still see the boogers in my eyeballs. But you know what? We still here for you guys. Thank you so much for the tremendous love. I posted earlier today reacting to Jimin's new track. So excited, so hype. I hope you guys are enjoying that video. But for now, we got a new one. I'm gonna go ahead and put it on the screen. Well, actually, I'm gonna go ahead and put it on my screen right here if I can pull it up because my computer is messing up. But here we go. It is Imagine Thinking, Suga Isn't Iconic, all right, or Yeongi. So let's check it out. This is my first time watching it. I feel like it's time for some Suga. Get you some iced tea, get you some coffee, get you some Kool-Aid, and put this Suga right up in it. And it's gonna make it just pop. It's gonna give you the right taste. I think that worked. I was about to say it didn't work and it was a bad dad joke, but I think it worked. Anyway, let's go ahead and check this out for the first time, y'all. I'm excited and I have a special, usually I'm posting two videos a day. I got a special third one today with some exciting news. So either way, I hope you guys enjoy all three today. Without further ado, let's go. Let's go. Let's get some Suga.
Marry me, Suga. 어떻게 생각하세요?
질문이 좀 많으면 그럼 몇 명이랑 그런가? 안 돼.
피자를 He's like, no, I'm not ready for marriage. No, we're not doing that.
박자야 무시해. 박자 무시. 표정 딱 시방 표정으로 해가지고 어떻게 해야 돼? 이빨 걸려야 돼요.
댓글이 되게
급하네.
신고
오빠 이빨 보여.
Show me your teeth.
아 이게 진짜 대박이네 댓글이.
좀 읽어줘요.
아 양기.
양기.
양기. 음악에 맞춰줘.
Yeongi Min, all right. I'm gonna start calling them that instead of Suga. Yeongi Min, that just rolls off the tongue.
있고 음악에 맞춰져 있고 진짜 얘는 가수로서 뭐 곡을 만드는 사람으로서 정말 대단해 보이는 싶을 정도의 사람입니다.
어 음악밖에 모르는 바보.
반대로 나 할 줄 아는 게 이것밖에 없나?
이 말은 너무 센 거 아니야?
He said in other words, it's the only thing I do good.
아니 우리 사람 못 바꿔 잘하는 애들이야? 왜 이래? 왜 이래?
I love how RM was like, did we grow up without love or something? Like they're talking about a love interest, right? I guess they're supposed to be telling secrets or something. He's like, what's the problem? Why is it so hard? Oh, poor Suga.
그러니까 내가 윤기야 이름 다 같이 해주면은 형이 되게 좋아할 것 같아.
아주 좋아 죽지 진짜. 칭찬할 수 있어.
나는 이번에
윤기야. 사랑해.
사랑해. He was too much love. It was love overload. He couldn't take it. It was just, yeah. Some, you ever see that? Like some people, like you give them a compliment and they like my mom used to be like that. I used to say like, you look pretty today or I love you. And she'd be like, why? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like what do you want from me? Other people just can't, a compliment makes them feel self-conscious about themselves. It almost does the opposite effect, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, not saying that that's Suga, but you know, different people accept things differently. Let's go.
왼쪽 눈가가 오늘 복귀 안 된다니까?
알겠어요.
자, 이런 사람이 이제 사실 이제
이런 거 안다고요.
이런 사람이 방탄소년단에 있다는 게 굉장히 자랑스럽지
안 된다니까.
It's impossible. How?
오늘 다시 노래를 부르면서 끝내 볼까요? 오빠, 아세, 아빠, 아세, 아세, 네. 생일 축하합니다. 생일 축하합니다. 사랑하는 윤기. 생일 축하합니다.
Happy birthday.
정답, Life Goes On.
오, 진짜?
Life Goes On?
어? 끄덕거림이 되게 이상해, 기분이.
어? 바지 묻었어. 아,
네?
바지 묻었어.
I got it on my pants.
아, 아이스크림.
아이스크림.
어디 묻었어요?
하지.
뭐지?
야,
와, 윤기야.
실패했잖아요, 실패했잖아요.
아, 잠깐만.
아, 잠깐 있어봐. 탄다고?
잠깐만. 야, 이게
아, 이게 더.
야, 타는 것 좀 에바지.
손, 잠깐만. 어? 손이 두 개가 붙어있는데? 잠깐만.
지민이.
누구야, 이거 지민이야?
Also, he's blindfolded, right? And I guess he's having to guess like who each one of them is by their hands or something like that. Let me rewind real quick. Hold on.
어? 손이 두 개가 붙어있는데? 잠깐만. 지민이. 누구야, 이거 지민이야?
자만하네.
3:28 AM 하나, 둘, 셋.
아이씨.
아니죠.
That might be a fun game to play with my family. You know what I'm saying? See if we can guess who's who just by touching hands and stuff like that. That's actually, I don't know. That might be kind of fun. Or maybe too personal. I don't know. I've never ever in my life, let me rewind real quick. I've never in my life done a dunk tank, and I will never do a dunk tank. I just never seen the fun in it. I ain't trying to get wet like that. In a little box of water, collecting all the germs where everybody else is getting wet, because you're not the first dunker or the dunkie. You just got a little box of germs right there, and ain't no chlorine in that water. Soap, nothing. It's just dirty-ass hot water. Cause you've been out in the sun all day. I'm good. Oh, lonely dad going to pass. You can hit me with a water balloon. You can hit me with a hose. You could throw me in the swimming pool, but we're not doing dunk tanks. No, we're not dunking the tank.
We are.
Oh. 준비돼 있습니다. 보이는데 목줄 못해.
어우 시끄러. 어우 시끄러.
오 지민이. 별로 아무 생각 없는 거 알고 있거든요. 오 지민이 나 뭐 안 보이니까 몰라 잘.
지금 윤기야.
너 뭐 할아버지처럼 이러고 있는 거 아니야? 이러고. 너무 할아버지인데? 너무 할아버지야.
야, 이제 눈도 침침하냐?
너 앞머리가 화가 나. 앞머리가 이렇게 약보가 나니까. 여기 지금 기준대로 앞머리는
너 you look cute. 옛날
김우스 씨 아니야?
수가.
아이언맨이
순수하네요. 네, 순수해.
저 아이언맨 날아가고 있어요.
웃기다.
I told you in another video I'm a Marvel nerd. You know what I'm saying? He said Iron Man is flying over there. I love it. I would love to see if I could figure out what movies the guys are into. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
날아가고 있어요.
웃기다. 안경 벗었어. 나같이 생긴 애들 안경 벗으면 세지는 거 알지?
민규 씨 혹시 그 과거에 이 발언들을 보면 돌멩이가 되고 싶다라고 얘기했었던 뭐 말들이 많았는데
약간 여기에서 이런 게 있어요.
That looks good as hell.
He's getting them
V and Jim and Dumplin' vibes. You know what I'm saying? It's like, can we taste it now? Let's eat it now. Now. No, that looked good as hell though, for real. Let me go ahead and rewind it real quick. Here we go.
Awesome.
아 노래 좀 늦었다 생각했는데 아, 아니었구나 나의 착각의 눈낯을 보여주는구나
음이 왜 이래요?
유니 오빠
전 촬영하고 지금 하나도 못 찍었어 테이크만 하고 있어
야 진짜 사악한 음식 하나 만들고 이거 먹고 이거 먹고 살아남는 사람 없었어 뭐
일단 딸기 바나나 포가 사기입니다
딸기 바나나 뿐만 아니라 정말 여러분들 놀라지 마세요
지금
의미가 먹고 여기 지금 세 명이잖아요 둘이 풀어도
뭐 그렇지 않을까요? 고양이들 뭐 귀찮은 거 안 하고 하기 싫은 거 안 하고 자기 할 것만 하고 그냥 이런 점이 저도 고양이를 참 좋아하는 게
I get it. It's just because cats only do, you know, they don't do what you want them to. They only do what they want to do. And it says like, I think that's why I love cats. That's what's up. I'm a dog person myself. I think I'm allergic to cats, if I'm gonna be real with you. But I've never heard it put this way, so I can feel it.
그 귀찮게 안 하잖아요. 뭐 약간 그런 점이 좀 비슷해서 그렇게 말씀들을 하지 않을까요?
이 고양이 같음이 너무 좋아요.
우리 함께 나아갑시다.
아 진짜 이기적이다. 알겠다. 아까 5분 넘게 안 도와줬으면서.
아 도와주려고 했었어요. 아,
진짜.
진짜 도와주려고 했었어. 난 진짜 마음은 그랬어.
음악감이 진짜 크다.
아니 진짜 안 도망갈게. 안 도망갈게. 우리 함
Oh, that's it, y'all. Okay, there you go. I'll definitely put that channel link down below so you can check out that video if you haven't seen it already. It is hilarious. I'm glad I'm getting to learn these sides of the guys. You know what's interesting is I've been hearing for a while Suga saying that, you know, and others saying too that he was like an introvert in a way. Some people were like, if you see him in public or interact with him, he could be very shy. And people almost think sometimes that he might not like them because of the way he acts or interacts at times. But really, it's just the way he is. And watching stuff like this, now I kind of get it. I understand, you know what I'm saying, his personality. Sometimes he's very open, very loud. We know in the music videos, he's in your face. And he's spitting fire and dropping bars. That's why I never saw it, because I first saw the music videos. So once I learned all about this, him in real life, I was like, oh, he's like almost the opposite, you know what I'm saying, off the stage that he is on. And I get that, because I used to be the same way. But anyway, thank you guys for the recommendation. We got a special video coming up even after this later today. I hope you guys enjoy because we got a celebration upon us. Thank you for the amazing love. I purple y'all as always, Army. I put ahead. Peace.